tried to put this bottle down a lot of times. I don't know how you love me, I'm unqualified. I know what I should do, I'm just preoccupied. But how could I surmise that things would go so wrong?
I'ma take a drink so I ain't able to think that
things would go so wrong.
Story full of sorrows, I'ma drown them all though.
Things could go so wrong.
It's like bottle after bottle after bottle. A drunk ain't shit, baby, I know. But I'm on a different level, bitch, I can control it. How could I know that
things
they say
go
a drunk
so
ain't
wrong.
Shit, yo, man. That's what my mama always told me. But I need a sip of some liquor when I get lonely. Cause I ain't got nobody to call. Mama dead, pop on dope, and I'm just stuck in these streets. I hustle and deep. If I don't bust a knock, I don't eat. And I'm having nightmares every time that I sleep. So I just stay woke and take another swig of my bottle. Pray that I get home to take my son to school tomorrow. This life is hard that I'm living in. My life is sin. The bottle then turned into a nigga best friend. I think I'm going crazy. My mind is playing tricks on me. These streets is trying to kill me, so that's why I keep this gun on me. Daily altercations with my lady driving me crazy. Cause the pain that she endured from losing her baby driving her crazy. So I just sit back and pray. Another shot to help me get through the day. Cause the pain I feel, it runs deep. Trying to survive, living in these ghetto streets. Another day, another murder. But I'm telling you, these streets so cold. Another day, another burden. That world can't come home. We all wish that we can right our wrongs, but we can't, we just move on and remain and stay strong. So after taking another sip, man, my mama always told me, boy, drunk ain't shit.
I tried to put this bottle down a lot of times. I don't know how you love me, I'm unqualified. I know what I should do, I'm just preoccupied. But how could I surmise that things would go so wrong?
I'ma take a drink so I ain't able to think that
things would go so wrong.
Story full of sorrows, I'ma drown them all though.
Things could go so wrong.
It's like bottle after bottle after bottle. A drunk ain't shit, baby, I know. But I'm on a different level, bitch, I can control it.
Now
the word on the streets, is that the game of them with crazy? Man, the bottle got a hold of me. Another day, another incident. Man, this shit getting ridiculous. And quite frankly, embarrassing. It's like my life, I don't cherish it. Man, somebody please pray for me. Cause every day I'm really missing my mama. And praying for my father and trying to be a role model to my son. But hold up, let me hit that hint. Man, I swear a nigga nerves is bad. Plus I'm mad, I got a lot of anger built up. Fuck these chumps. Yeah, that's the reason I keep taking these fakes. My girl say I got some fucked up ways, and I'm stuck with them. I'm tired of all these hoes nowadays, so I'm done with them. I'm trying to figure out new plays so I can run with them. One day me and my team get paid. I'm talking big millions, and when I'm on the mic, spit game. Hope these folks listen. Never let them trick you out your position when you're on a mission. Listen, I done been through it all. From climbing Cadillac doors to sleeping on floors to right back having it all. Man, I knew that I was destined to ball. I never put down my guard. I just keep going hard. Yeah, I'm scarred, but I'm a fighter. Plus a survivor. It's my life and my ambitions. That's a rider. Drunk ain't shit.
I tried to put this bottle down a lot of times. I don't know how you love me, I'm unqualified. I know what I should do, I'm just preoccupied. But how could I surmise that things would go so wrong?